Come on. It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean, important?
He was king. Of an entire world. Called Spartax. Far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him. But leading is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're gonna have to be smart, too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
Thank you.
What the hell, buddy? What are you doing there?
You scuts got lucky.
Yeah. We almost murdered her.
Word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you, but not you. Mr. Big Words, nope. Lady H won't be you alive.
Not you alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission miserably. Peter Quill, these lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No. Not a league. It's a legion.
Would you guys keep it down? I need to think.
Hope you think better than you fight.
Huh? Because he couldn't fight very good. I get it.
Aquil is a mostly adequate warrior.
Ouch, dude.
That was a compliment.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Not us. Mm-mm. Friends will be breaking us out soon.
Real soon.
Then you'll wish we did kill.
Be silent.
Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
One minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked a little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Hey, this is a big mistake! I'm innocent! Cosmo, are you out there? Cosmo! Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him!
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me!
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cramped Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one too.
Shut up and get in there!
Come on, dude, what's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit.
I am Groot.
Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him!
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of... What'd you think I was gonna say?
Rocket, dude, woof!
We should've woofed you in when we buffed the chance. Like, buff we are.
You don't woof woof woof!
What? You buff in front of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a woofing animal!
What are you talking about?
You woof 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 woof!
Sorceress, this!
Where are we?
You ought to have been still on Norway.
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo Cat Biscuits, Peter Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Bisky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Sound. Universal Church.
Whoa, stop! That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bell for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
And yet, the Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams returned, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed, and we want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do?
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball.
Ball.
What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not Motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardianship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallis Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
So where are we going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Tivan Group came.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned. Mostly. Entirely restricted.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova Ship before moves again.
We found Corel.
Where is she?
Nova Ship currently in the Leader system, orbiting Michael planet.
Contraxia.
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky Raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcasts same signal as Novarok. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars and betting parlors and brothels.
Maybe it's not such a bad thing after all.
Cosmo pained to agree with Assassin.
You were having a great time when...
Stop!
We can find Corel and save Contraxia.
Maybe we shouldn't make too many guarantees.
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. This is what we do.
I am with you, Peter Quill.
You are?
Of course. It was a rousing speech.
Bootlicker.
How many people know about this place?
Enough.
It's not broadcast across galaxy, but scientists come from many backs.
So, what is this? Like another elevator?
They'll figure it out.
Please to stand back, Guardian of Galaxies.
Whoa! What magnificent witchcraft is this?
I know. It's like they've never seen a giant transdimensional hand before.
Please to step in ball.
What if things go sideways? How do we get back?
With passport. can communicate with Cosmo, and if emergency, bring Guardian of Galaxies back.
I'm good.
Better you take it than Captain Valor over here.
This time, investigate Nova ship. Use passport to report findings.
And you'll speak to the World Mind? Get rid of that fine, right?
Cosmo do best. Good luck, Guardian of Galaxies.
Anyone see any seatbelts?
You better not throw up this time.
Sorcery?
I was going to say dizzying.
You get used to it.
Are we in space?
We're somewhere between space, between dimensions, between time, between realities, even.
What do you mean, between?
We could theoretically go wherever and whenever with this thing. Even the places that don't exist, but do.
It's incredible.
Avengers! Assemble!
What kind of name is Avengers?
Is that sound normal?
Normal? You ain't heard nothing yet.
Oh, Pat Benatar and Joan Jett watch over us.
Who are these gods you speak of?
Goddesses. Drax?
I am not the one laughing. It was obviously an ill omen of our impending deaths.
No matter where you hide, I will find
you. Or it's an alternate reality.
I know that sound.
I am proud.
Definitely an alternate reality.
Hey, look! It's Spider-Man!
Wait, is that Earth?
Peter!
Mom?
Come on, your date for the prom is here. Come on in, Janie. Peter will be up in a second.
Really? Janie?
Okay, next stop, Alice Hope. Probably. Hold on, Groot. Here we go.
Clark Kent!
Orton's breath!
Okay, here we go!
Welcome, ladies and gents. Welcome to Devil's YouTube channel. And I really hope that you enjoyed this video. And if you like, consider to let a thumbs up. It really helps this channel. And if you don't like, you consider to let a thumbs down. Either way, if you like or you don't like, you can always comment on the comment section and give your feedback. It's always helpful. I'm always trying to improve my videos and my YouTube channel, so any help will be well received. And if you want to see future content, consider to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once again, it really helps the channel and really motivates me to go on. So once again, I will see you all on the next one, but until then, have a nice one.